You know, there's something about this card. I can't quite put my finger on it, but it feels familiar. Frodo, the adventurous hobbit. And that is very true of Frodo. The thing about hobbits is that they're not very adventurous. Frodo is a sort of example to all of us that even the smallest person is capable of changing the course of the future. This is amazing. It's incredible to see, and the art is beautiful, and it feels both familiar and sort of altogether its own thing.